Hello, welcome to you all. Welcome to my channel in Mechanical Engineering Concept. Today I am going to start a new subject. It is refrigeration and air conditioning, popularly known as RAC. In this I am going to discuss detail and basic concept related to refrigeration and air conditioning for university exam, as well as GATE and as well as for IAS exam. So today I am going to discuss about what is refrigeration, what is refrigerant, and basic of COP. So first, definition of refrigeration effect. What do you mean by refrigeration effect? The refrigeration effect, it is the amount of heat which is required to extract from the storage space in order to provide and maintain lower temperature than that of surrounding. Refrigeration effect, we can see this effect in our fridge, AC. So refrigeration effect can be understood on the basis of heat which is taken from the storage and maintain its temperature lower than the surrounding. We can see this example in the refrigeration in the refrigerator, in which storage likes of fruits or any component, any eating material or any food item which we store in a refrigerator is kept in a lower temperature than the surrounding temperature. In that process, the heat is extracted from the storage and taken out to the surrounding and maintain its storage temperature below the surrounding temperature. So once again I am repeating this its definition and clarifying its meaning. The amount of heat which is required to extract means whatever the temperature you wanted to maintain in the storage, is extra heat is extracted from the storage, by which storage or a component or a material is kept at a lower temperature in a space in order to provide and maintain lower than the surrounding temperature. We basically wanted to maintain the temperature lower than the surrounding. So for that we need to extract extra amount of heat to maintain its temperature. So this is the basic definition of refrigeration effect. After that, what do you mean by refrigerant? This is the basic major important element which is used to maintain or which is used to create a refrigeration effect. Refrigerant, it is the working fluid or working substance which is used to extract heat from the storage space. So as we discussed in refrigeration effect, we extract heat from storage to maintain its temperature below the surrounding. So to extract heat, we need a substance which can extract heat from the storage in a space to maintain its temperature below the surrounding. So that substance which extract heat from the space, storage or a food or a element which we need to maintain below the surrounding temperature, is substance or working fluid is known as a refrigerant. So how can we measure the refrigeration effect, or how we can grade the refrigeration effect? So for that we need to use a COP, which is coefficient of performance, or EPR, evaporator pressure regulator. We basically read COP in the refrigeration subject, but we didn't hear about EPR. This is the another name of the COP, evaporator pressure regulator, which maintain the pressure, which maintain the pressure. It is used as a regulator to maintain the pressure, evaporator pressure regulator. We need to know what is the EPR. It is same as a COP. So COP or EPR can be defined as a ratio of desired effect which we want to the work input which we give. We basically know efficiency as a output by input. It is similar that, but not a, as similar as efficiency, because here I am considering output as a desired effect, which is known as a refrigeration effect, which we can say the refrigeration effect. Whatever the lower temperature we wanted to maintain for storage below the surrounding, and whatever the work input we give to maintain the desired effect is work output. So the COP or EPR, it is a ratio of desired effect to the work output. This is a basic simple definition of COP or EPR. COP, coefficient of performance, or EPR we can say that evaporator pressure regulators. So now we need to discuss what is the basic difference between heat pump and refrigerator. So this is the, suppose this is the basic diagram to understand what is the basic difference between heat pump and refrigerator. This left hand side diagram shows the heat pump diagram, and this right hand side diagram shows the refrigerator. HP, heat pump, is there, in which in both of the cases we give an input, work input, to maintain the desired effect. Here we need to maintain the temperature higher, and for refrigerator we maintain the storage temperature below the surrounding. For both the condition we need a work input. Here I need a desired effect as a higher temperature. Desired effect is to maintain higher temperature in heat pump, which is QH. output as a desired effect, and here we extract heat from the storage. Here the storage is TL, here also the storage is TL, but in both the cases we maintain, in a heat pump we maintain the TH at a higher temperature with respect to work input, and in refrigerator we extract heat from the lower temperature to maintain its temperature below the surrounding temperature. So COP of heat pump can be written as desired effect. Desired effect here is to maintain temperature higher. So QH, work input, is known as, work input can be written as QH minus QL, because QH is equal to W in plus QL. So WN, in input, work input, can be written as QH minus QL, because QH is higher than the QL. So QH minus QL. Then COP of heat pump can be written as QH divided by QH minus QL. So for refrigeration, COP can be written as desired effect divided by work input. Here desired effect is to maintain the storage below the surrounding, so we need to extract heat. So extracting heat is QL, it is the desired effect, QL divided by work input. Work input here can be written as QH minus QL, so QL divided by QH minus QL can be written as COP of refrigerator. Lower temperature QL can be written as TL in place of QL, and QH we can write a temperature difference, higher or lower temperature difference, and the COP of heat pump and COP of refrigerator can be written as this much. And what is the relation between COP of heat pump and COP of refrigerator? This is the basic relation between COP of refrigerator and COP of heat pump. We can say that 1 plus COP of refrigerator is equal to COP of heat pump. or we can say that COP of heat pump minus COP of refrigerator can be equal to, write it as 1. Its subtracted value can be written as equal to 1. COP of heat pump minus COP of refrigerator equal to 1. The above expression is applicable between same temperature limit. It means if the system has a TH and TL for both HP and Q, heat pump and refrigerator, then this relation can be right, and whatever the unknown we wanted to calculate, we can calculate. Okay, one question we can solve to understand the COP. So suppose the efficiency of a Carnot engine is given to us is 40%. The COP of Carnot heat pump is what? Carnot efficiency is given to us as a 40%. So COP of heat pump is equal to COP of refrigerator plus 1, which can be written as 1 by engine efficiency. Okay. Efficiency of engine is given to us is 40%, it means 0.4 value. Okay, so 0.4, 1 divided by 0.4 is equal to 2.5. COP of heat pump can be written as 2.5. Suppose we wanted to calculate COP of refrigerator, then we can subtract minus 1 in 2.5. So the COP of refrigerator can be written as 1.5. Here in question only he is asking that COP of heat pump for Carnot. So here I am calculating only COP of heat pump. We need to know this relation for further application of problem solving. COP of heat pump is equal to COP of refrigerator plus 1 is equal to 1 divided by efficiency of an engine, Carnot engine or engine. If suppose engine efficiency is given to us and question asking about what is the COP of refrigerator or COP of heat pump, then we can calculate that value from this equation, putting the efficiency value. Suppose here question asking about 40% of efficiency given to us, COP of refrigerator asking, then 40 divided by 100, 1 divided by 40 divided by 100 can be written as 1 divided by 0.4. Solving this equation, COP of refrigerator can be written as 2.5 minus 1, which can be written as COP of refrigerator is equal to 1.5. Suppose questioner asking COP of heat pump, then this relation simply we can use COP of heat pump is equal to efficiency of 1 divided by efficiency of engine. So this is the basic relation to calculate COP or engine efficiency on the basis of given condition. And I hope you understand the basic concept related to refrigeration. And if you have any doubt related to this content, then please ask me and comment below this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. In upcoming further videos, I am going to discuss about detailed concept of idle cycle, idle reversible cycle, Carnot cycle, and different practical application cycle, which are coming into the university exam, a major topic related to GATE, and so on and so forth. So I hope you like this video. Thank you. Good day.